Do you know if your pet is at an optimal weight? Over half of American pets are overweight, but almost 40% of their owners had no idea. I know it's fun to joke around that a pet is a chonker, and we see a lot of fat pets in the media, and so we don't even realize that they might be a little chonky. But being overweight isn't cute, it's a serious health issue. Obese pets live on average 2 years less than their fit counterparts, and that's a lot in dog and cat years. And what frustrates me as a veterinarian is that dogs and cats can't overfeed themselves. As long as you don't have a free feeding bowl, typically it's up to the owners to regulate their intake. It only takes a little bit of extra effort to use portion control, and frankly, you'll save some money on pet food. Even if you're lazy like me, you can get an automatic feeder that goes off a couple times a day. Cats are really prone to diabetes if they're overweight, and that can kill them. Even more, they suffer from arthritis and can be in chronic pain. So take a moment to talk to your vet and see if your pet is at an optimal weight.